The beauty of Christmas lies not just in the date, but in the feeling it gives. Hi everyone, myself Alina Akhtar and welcome to Alina's Maverick World. As all the things were happening online this year and even Christmas is being celebrated virtually, I thought to share with you two interesting activities which you can do this Christmas. I hope you will enjoy these activities. So the first activity is to create digital Christmas card for friends and family. So you can do what is just search for some Christmas card apps on Google Play Store or iOS Store and you can use them to create beautiful cards. I did the same and I've created a lot of them, which I will be sharing with my friends and family this Christmas. Let me share with you some of the cards which I made and you can try it out too. Second activity is to narrate a story on the theme Christmas. So there are a lot of stories which are made on Christmas. I would say the best story which you can narrate is the true story of Christmas about the birth of the savior of the world. And also there are a lot of recommendations of stories which are short and you can easily narrate them, which I'll be sharing a bit later. Before that, I would be sharing with you a story which I narrated in my school as a part of this activity, and that is The Little Match Girl. I hope you will like the story as well. You can see my narration and then some more stories which you can try out. The Little Match Girl. This is the story of a poor little girl who lived with her father. Her father used to send her to the streets to sell the matchsticks. It was New Year's Eve and it was terribly cold out there. The match girl was noticed by no one and so she couldn't sell the matches that day. She was afraid that if she would go home, her father would beat her. She used to miss her mother and grandmother who were now in heaven. It was so cold that she finally dared to light a match and made herself warm. Soon the match turned into a fireplace and she made herself warm, but it didn't last for long. Without thinking, she lit the second match. This time, the wall turned into a wheel and she could see a dining room with lots of delicious foods. But in a couple of seconds, it vanished. When she lit the third match, a beautiful Christmas tree appeared. It had many beautiful candles. She wanted to hold the candles, but as she reached, the candles flew to the sky and turned into stars. Next, when she lit the match, she saw her grandmother, whom she loved the most. One by one, she struck the whole bundle of matches, as she didn't want her grandmother to go away. The next day, it was the new year. The match girl was sitting at the corner with red cheeks and a smiling face. The people there thought she was trying to keep herself warm last night, but no one knew the magic moment she spent last night. This was the short narration of the story The Little Match Girl, written by Hans Christian Andersen. So I hope you like this story and there are a lot many great stories on Christmas. What you need to do is to just read the story and then record your narration and share it with your friends, families, and teachers. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the two activities which I did this Christmas. I will be back soon with the part 2 of Christmas All the Way. Till then, a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you.